None of this would have happened if I hadn't been rolling around on the ground the way Grandma Jean likes to do.
But that's also what kids like to do.
Kids don't know what they like. They're dumb. Oh, God. That's not something a grandmother should say. What is wrong with me?
Come on, you're not so bad. Some hamsters eat their grandchildren.
Hamsters don't live long enough to have grandchildren.
Don't confuse me with facts. I'm going somewhere with this. Not all hamster grandmas need to run around in the wood shavings making forts out of toilet paper tubes. Some keep the little ones from eating their poop.
We all know I'm not the fun hamster.
Then be who you are. Be the bossy hamster with the drinking problem. They're the ones who inspire their grandchildren to become writers.
Oh, I'd eat mine before that.